It isn't what senatorial candidate Heather Wilson wanted to hear. Reports that the National Republican Senatorial Committee is pulling the plug on advertising here in New Mexico. Action 7 News reporter Todd Unger has more and continues tonight's Commitment 2012 coverage.
We've all seen the ads.
Well, I raised the minimum wage.
Both those for and against Democrat Martin Heinrich and Republican Heather Wilson, the two Senate candidates duking it out around the state. Ads like these funded by the campaigns and outside super PACs continue to flood New Mexico airwaves. But not everyone plans to keep their cash here.
The outside groups are going to continue to make and remake funding decisions.
Wilson's campaign is playing defense after reports surfaced the National Republican Senatorial Committee is steering millions of dollars in reserved ad time away from our state and toward other races deemed more competitive.
It is certainly true that groups like this make their funding decisions month to month, even week to week. It's also true that here in New Mexico, there aren't a lot of other high-profile races that warrant these types of dollars. But political pundits maintain that this isn't a good sign.
Pulling some reserve money out of New Mexico is not a great sign for Heather Wilson.
KOET political analyst Brian Sandroff says it is possible internal polling in Republican circles shows Heinrich is pulling away. But he also points out that money just might be needed right now elsewhere.
Perhaps it was another race that just became even more competitive, that they were underestimating the competitiveness of it.
Heinrich's campaign wouldn't comment on the ad pullback directly, only saying he remains focused on the race itself. In Albuquerque, Todd Unger, KOAT Action 7 News.
The National Republican Senatorial Committee did not respond to messages for comment.